We are heading west on I-81 out of Pennsylvania down into Maryland. We'll be crossing the Mason-Dixon line and then heading through that panhandle of Maryland on I-68. It's a really interesting and fascinating little piece of American geography, because how did the states get their borders? There's a spot there where Maryland is only 1.8 miles wide between Pennsylvania and Virginia. And then you'll see like West Virginia kind of squeezing its way in there. It's a crazy little place there, that corner, but we're gonna drive it because it's also beautiful and it's taking us where we need to go. So you're welcome to come and join us and enjoy beautiful mountain scenery. And then we will end up at a rest stop in West Virginia. So, hey, we hope that you like riding with us. In this video, we're not gonna be doing a lot of talking, but we sure are going to enjoy the ride. We hope you do too. If you do at any point during the video, feel free to give us a thumbs up. And of course, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell, and now buckle up. Let's go. Welcome to the joy of trucking.
Hello. Wow. back there, and you got a 40.
Thank you.
the heart of this town here. I think you'll like it.
Kentucky and you're
a trucker.
Yep. That's true.
What's what?
There was a very strange old tractor.
Yeah.
I know you didn't want me swinging the camera for that.
Really?
Not when it's that last minute.
Look, there's somebody actually slower than us.
What? Slower than you?
Impossible. Can't believe I'm catching up to somebody.
Meadow Mountain, elevation 2,780. Wait a second. That's taller than the... Isn't that taller than the Continental Divide?
Yep.
How's the water going to get up and over here? My goodness. Interesting. Oh, that's why he's slower. That's why.
Yeah.
That doesn't count, Kevin.
Sure it does. Well, I passed him, but he was already up green.
Castleman River Bridge State Park and an artisan village.
beautiful view, huh?
What a view. Look at the storm coming. Look at these beautiful trees. Smell that mountain air.
Thanks for joining us today for this beautiful ride through the Panhandle of Maryland. If you enjoyed it, please do give us a thumbs up. You can put your comments and questions below. Have you been through here? Do you know how the states got their borders? And do subscribe to our channel. Hit the notification bell if you want to keep traveling with us. And we hope that you have a great day. We wish you good night from West Virginia. With love from Kevin and Tanya. Bye.